Hey guys. Halloween. Weird playback.
All right, we did it, guys.
We survived until Halloween. Miss me, the homie Duck. What? How you doing? It's been a while. How are you? Hello, Matt the Waz. Matt the Waz was here in lobby waiting the whole time. And hello, HP. How's school going, HP? Good. How about you? Doing pretty good, dude. Just gonna be chilling out on the spookiest day of the year, October 2nd. Gonna be starting up our game, our Let's Play of Days Gone, and also doing some Binding of Isaac. I have some spookier games coming. I just need to draw the thumbnails for that, but I'm going to be working on thumbnails pretty much for like the next half of the week and working on the art competition video today. So hopefully it'll be posted by today or tomorrow. And of course the vlogs that have been a long time coming. It's good. I have some homework to do later. Damn, dude. Homework fucking sucks, man. Spooky, scary. June, what's up, June? How you doing today? Hope you're doing fantastic. Spooky, scary skeletons that send shivers down my spine. I love this month, dude. Like, this month already feels amazing. Already feels great. This month, dude, what could go right? I think it's like a better thing to say. I just love October, man. October's the best. I am playing Animal Crossing to try to dig myself out of money. $500,000 debt. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't envy you there. Let me put this in right now. This right here, this is a little announcement that I wanted to make. That's also going to be the art video that, or then the art competition video that I was posting. I'm going to pin the message. You guys probably know Poopachoop. He's here like fairly often on the channel. Me and him actually have a collaboration channel that we've been working on. This is it. We're gonna be doing it's not that I'm discontinuing this channel or anything like that, but it's just another place to watch more content of me and a friend. So essentially we have two uploads a week with a bi-weekly podcast, so that's three uploads every other week, two uploads guaranteed. And right now we're starting with Silent Hill, and we're playing Outlast for spooky season. That's just something, it's not as edited as like this content on my channel is gonna be, but it's just something to like put on. You kind of relax, you have a good laugh, and it's all fun. June loves it. June has a little, I love that face too. Silent Hill. I've decided to crochet, and I made a huge plushie, dude. That is so cool. You should put that in the art section, dude, on the Discord. I'd love to see that. I didn't know you crocheted. Crocheting is so awesome. And Silent Hill fucking rules. That's why we're playing it. I played it as a kid growing up. I'm really excited to play that for the channel. God, everyone crochet. Everyone's such an artiste in my community, dude. I feel lucky to be surrounded by such great artists. I love Silent Hill 2. Dude, my favorite is Silent Hill 2 as well. Dude, I love Silent Hill 2 is so fucking good. I should do a replay of that one. I let's played it a long time ago. I did Silent Hill 2. Let me do something really, really quickly. Wait, I'm trying to sneeze. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second to figure out how to sneeze. Here we go. Here, I'm just trying to remember how I sneeze. God, this is really like early backpack, Jesus.
Hello everybody, my name is Backpack Comics, and today
I was just finding chew. Oh man. What is that? A complete playthrough of Silent Hill 2 by Backpack Comics. What is that? If you wanted to watch it after the stream, I don't know, it's there. It's a very old one though. It is an incredibly old series is the thing. Do I have Silent? I have Silent Hill 1. I know I played that one. Yeah, it's right here. Let me get this one too. Wow, it is just like share link Sunday, isn't it? On a fucking not Sunday of all days, on a Monday. Lasagna, even? I don't know. And this is Silent Hill 1. Oh, my lungs. Oh, I've never recovered. I'll never recover. Those are other Let's Plays if you want to catch them after the stream. But make sure you check out Dad's Fighting. Show it some love. I love drawing, but I suck at it. Aw. I feel like we all suck at drawing at times. I definitely suck at drawing sometimes. Let's get right into the game. How about that? Remember we do Let's Plays? I forgot with how much we were talking. But yeah, now that all the shameless plugs are done, we can enjoy just a peaceful Days Gone day or something. I don't know. I don't know why I was holding like a little cigarette. All right, welcome back to Days Gone, my friend. What accent is that? Leave a comment. In the last episode, I remember we were really fed up with Boozer. We were like done with his shenanigans. We were done with his shit. And in this episode, we're going to put up with more of his shit because Boozer doesn't learn. Boozer doesn't try to fix himself. Boozer is a loser. It's in the name. It's in the name. I hate to say it. It's in the damn. It's in the damn name. We're powering up with a limoncello, LaCroix. I'm excited, dude. LaCroix, sponsor me, please. It's getting expensive. Imagine. We're actually, you know, in this episode, I think we're going to do it. I think we're going to sleep. And Safari just crashed. Nice. I'm really excited for the stream tomorrow. Oh, so you really enjoy the Binding of Isaac streams, I take it. Let's sleep with Boozer. Hey, let's see what happens if we sleep with him. Out there. Yeah, I'm really excited to play it too. I think maybe... this stream or next stream is going to be the last Days Gone, just because I'm kind of like, I love playing this game, but I just like, I'm starting to like fall out of it. The amount of fishing I do in Animal Crossing, you would think there wouldn't be fish anymore. Gonna make the ocean go extinct, dude. How much ammo do I have? Yeah, I'm thinking about switching over to maybe, I'm going to do Mortuary. I'm just going to spoil the streams that I'm thinking about doing, which is, it sucks because it's like, I wanted it to be a surprise, but I don't know. I just like revealing everything that I'm thinking of because I get too excited, but I'm thinking about doing Mortuary's Assistant because that's going to be cool. Like, you got to admit, that's going to be cool. And then I'm going to be doing, obviously, I'm probably going to stream Binding for a while because I've been really in my like Binding of Isaac phase. And Animal Crossing, because I want that through November, so I have to start piecing that together, and I bought the whole fucking game. But side Let's Plays that I'm going to be doing, Smooshy Come Home, Silent Hill 3, and I'm going to be doing Pikmin 4. Those are the new games.
Sorry, I'm a little out of it. What, you said something?
What?
It's something Sarah showed me a few seconds ago. Or... anyway, there's
5-6 pickup
that
sticks. That's what we say. That's what we say here on the channel. Rivers, that's what we're known for. Saying 5-6 pickup stick.
Shit, brother.
Epic.
When my arm's feeling, I'll try
epic.
If the lavender brings something I can smoke.
Oh, fuck off.
Whatever.
Dog.
Some of this shit, I gotta make a burn.
Stupid dog.
Shut the hell up.
You make me look bad.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, gabble, gabble, gabble.
I'm sorry, brother. Just stir crazy up here.
The things I do for love.
Worry,
the things we do for love,
right,
as Leon St. James or whatever his name is. Deacon.
Yeah.
And the Deacon. What song is that? It's funny when you get extra money. Every joke you tell just be extra funny. I think I'm thinking of two different songs at the same time. Let's keep going. What music have you guys been listening? Horde strategy. Often the best strategy against a large horde for the unprepared is to get good weapons and stock up, traverse the area, and formulate an exit plan before it. I'm not doing that. Are you stupid? Why the fuck would I do something that I don't want to do? Oh, there is a horde following me, isn't there? Oh. No, not in the water. Oh my god. Shit. Well, I am adding shit to the horde. Fuck. Are they following me still? I would have lost me by now. I don't know, that's just me though. I'm gonna get off my bicicleta. That was the widest thing I've ever said in Spanish. Getting off my bicicleta, and we're just gonna run down over here. Are there people here? I probably shouldn't use this gun. I'm gonna get into cover and read chat. Binding is such a good, it is such a good game, dude. I love horror game. I like that. Do you consider The Binding of Isaac a horror game? I feel like that's like a weird, controversial opinion. I feel like it's a horror game. Yes, I did it. Finally finished my crochet plushie. It's a mini dog, dude. That's sick. I crocheted a turtle. Dude, crochet is so cool. Like, that takes a lot of talent. Like, I tried to learn how to crochet once. I was actually taught a little bit on how to do it, but Jesus Christ, like, it is like really hard. I just did a string. It was just like a straight string. It wasn't anything like impressive. And I was gonna make a bracelet out of it, but then I was like, what the fuck am I doing? I'm fine. Get down on my knees. Get ready to suck some sticks. Currently working on a blanket. And a lot of time. Yeah, dude, this is a shit ton of time. Oh. What if I swam? Oh, shit. So I have to fight this horde? I really do? Jesus Christ. Okay, let's think. Yeah, I know. I like a lot of businesses will do fuck, dude. Crochet, like it did fart. I will do like the crochet like figures and stuff. I always think that stuff's really cool. Ah, you whore. I wasn't prepared. What a funny thing to miss and to love. Oh, I can't aim. Mine diamonds. I'm too peaceful today. Yeah. Ooh, how you like when I mine diamonds? Get some netherite? That's a reference? That's a reference to some Minecraft. When's a Minecraft Let's Play coming to the channel? That's a real question. Fuckers.
Another bounty.
Okay. Nice, dude. We lived. My blanket won't be done until December. At least you have a due date for it. I feel like a lot of crochet projects like take forever. That's me with art though. It's like I'll do like for like drawing thumbnails especially, it's like, okay, one asset today. Oh, one. Yeah, no, it takes forever for me to draw some of these thumbnails.
Okay, here we go.
Like this one, it took me I think like a day to do the motorcycle because it was like so fucking hard to do.
Jesus.
I suck at drawing. Like, what's the worst thing? Like, what are you guys like really bad at drawing? I used to be really bad at drawing hands. Now I'm just really bad at drawing like animals and stuff. Like, I cannot draw animals for like, the life of me. It's my book blanket, so every book I read this year. That's crazy. And you read a lot, don't you, dude? You read a lot more than the average bear, you could say. They could probably like climb up like things, huh? I'm just gonna get rid of this guy. See if anyone noticed that. Yeah, nobody noticed, which is a good thing. We're just gonna sneaky beaky around. So it wants me to. Oh, okay. It wants me to do that. That is insane. I do read a lot. It's mostly romance books, though, but it's still reading. All I read is, like, nonfiction, so I, like, hardly read anything interesting to most people. Like, I really just don't like fiction. I just like reading about, like, oh, geology. Oh, I love, psychology book. Not psychology, philosophy. Like, that has to be, like, one of my favorite subjects is philosophy, just because it's so interesting. Let's see. I made a blanket one time. It's not finished. It's been a year. Same with the scarf I made. It was supposed to be the world's longest scarf, but I gave up. It became too big. Where does it start? Where does it end, you know? We need to find more ammo for this, because if we start using our big boy gun, I think we're a big boy fuck. Unless we can maybe use some of these to our advantage. I think we could. I think we could boin some boys. I think they might have noticed me a little bit. I'm not sure though. Cool, there's like three. Oh. Hello everyone, I'm back. Hello, I suck at this game. Ah.
Need that.
This game ain't earning. Game ain't earning one more stream at this rate. Oh wait, now it's easy. What? What happened? Oh, my eyes burn. Why, hello there. Hello, Math the Waz. How you doing, dude? One of three lavenders. Is that really what this is?
I can use these.
It's... Hello there!
General Kenobi.
I love... Dude, what is your guys' favorite Star Wars? I forget the rest. Does the rest really matter? We know what happened. We've seen the movie. Ew. Let's be smart. Let's not be stupid. Sorry, I'm so sorry. I just start crying. The world's best streamer, everyone. As most streamers, though, they eat, they shit, they cry. Almost the same as maybe you. Leave a like, leave a comment. Maybe it's the same as you? I don't know. Bitch! Get bitch, dude. Stupid bitch. Come on! Yeah! Yeah, bitch! Stupid bitch. Oh, cool. Cool, the game just has it. So that happened. I'm complaining, it's fine. What does that sound mean? That sounded horrible. Horde-able. Because there's a horde. I think of jokes. We're hunting wabbits. Hello, Angeli. What's up? My Angeli. My. What is up today? My Angeli. I don't know. I'm sorry. I said your name like 1,000 times. It must have been uncomfortable. One of my friends and I have the same taste in books, and if it's a dark romance that we are both reading, we'll talk about it. And if our other friends are around, they look at us like we're crazy. I think the only romance book that I've ever read is none. I don't think I've ever read a romance book. Huh. I love A New Hope. BRB, going to 7-Eleven. Fuck yeah, dude. 7-Eleven's awesome. Just came from 7-Eleven. And it's your favorite viewer. No, dude. Everyone's my favorite viewer. Stop putting things in people's head, Angeli. That's crazy too, because I said your name like a trillion times. It almost like verified the claim. yeah, we're just riding our hog again today on another episode of Days Gone. Where have the days gone? I don't know. I think we only have two more Days Gone streams in us. I don't think we're gonna beat the game on the channel. That scared me. I need headphones. Like, I need actual, real headphones. I think once I, like, get monetized, I think that's something I'll get. That was such a peaceful slide. I decided that I'm making a blueberry cow to go with my lavender. Dude, that is sick. Dude, you know what you should do? I learned about this when I went to, like, this little, like, farm here in California. If you put lavender seeds in stuff, lavender seeds, I don't think mold or anything. You'll have to quote me on that. But I took like this little like class and they were like, oh look, if you put lavender seeds in your stuffed animals, they'll smell really good for like ever. And I have a little pouch of lavender. I sound like a fucking hobbit. I have like a little pouch of lavender. A little pouch of lavender that I have in my pocket, in my car. And whenever I get stressed, I just take a good huff. and it calms me down. Lavender is beautiful. Lavender is great. So if you like put lavender in your little blueberry cow, it'll be a lavender blueberry cow. I don't really remember where I was going with this. I just think it's cool to like put like herbs and things and make them smell neat. Yum, tree branches. I wonder how he'll eat these. Leave a whatever. It's the same joke every time. Imagine, dude. That would be really cool. A New Hope. I really like episode 3, like of the prequels, episode 3. I think that is like such a good build up. Like I really do like the prequels. You can call me a rabid crazy bastard, but at the end of the day I am, so you're right.
I got a use for you.
Yo, that was weird. Let's make some. Oh, we can make specialty bolts? And we can make normal bolts? Dude, we're bolt rich. I never thought I would say that either, but we are indeed bolt rich. Does anything need.
Finally.
Yo, shut up, dude. Why he's so creepy? I know everyone loves this character, too. Like, you read anything about this game, and they're always like, Deacon! Deacon's so cute. We're gonna talk through this cutscene. People I knew, so Angeli, whatever, dude. I'll never tell the truth.
I was remembering.
Well, who knows? Who knows? Who cares?
Back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek.
Oh my God, I did that with my lavender duck. You have a lavender duck? It smells so good. My grandma would lavender in your recipe.
Look, I got out today.
Yeah, it smells so good. Did I say 7-Eleven?
I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
I've been doing that recently. Like, since I've gotten back from Japan, I have been doing a lot more.
Just give me a couple days.
A lot more. I go to convenience stores more now, and I like buy stuff from them. Like, I wouldn't. I won't like, let me order it on Amazon and stuff. Now I actually enjoy like going out and walking or riding my skateboard into other places. He's my brother.
Didn't take too long.
Yeah, he's my sister, so back off. Let's just sleep so we can get to full health. But yeah, no, I really do enjoy that's something that I'm looking for in the new backpack HQ is just like a place that has like enough that's like walkable distance. Not to like tox anything, but I saw an amazing piece of property by the beach. And dude, it was insane because it was like the house, like just like put this into perspective. It sold, which is why I'm like being so open about this. It wasn't a house either, but it was for rent. And it was the house is here, right? Like imagine the house is here. Or let's do it like this. So let's say this right here is the house, right? This is the house. This right here, and it was like maybe like 5 minutes walking, 10 minutes walking, not bad, I'd say. And then all of this was just like McDonald's food, fish, sushi, ding, ding, ding. Like it was just all this cool stuff. And then to the other side, it was like, oh, movie theater, something else. And it was by the beach. This is the water. It's like, oh my God, it takes me like what, 30, 14 minutes to get to the beach? That's amazing. Maybe not 30 or 40. It's probably more like 10 or 20. No, like 25, 30. But like, wow. If only it didn't sell. It sold. And I was like sad. Dude, it was crazy too. Because the people who bought the property bought it for $1,098,000 and whatever. $1,098,000. They sold the property. They didn't even rent it. They sold the property for $1,268,700. Something. I wanted to say 711 because it's 7-Eleven's on my brain. But
you there?
It's fucking crazy.
Yeah, I'm here.
Dude.
What's up?
Really, really insane.
Rippers.
Oh
a
no.
Dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
Oh fuck, I need gas. Here, wait. Go back.
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's
Lisa?
Lisa?
Gone. They took her.
They took Lisa. Lisa, dude.
Alkai followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
The fuck is the gas?
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
But what do you guys think about all that? I don't remember. What do you think about the little girl getting stolen? Are you guys even invested in this? I feel like I'm not even invested. I feel like most of the games I stream, I'm like, okay, yeah, alright. But this game, I don't know. It's really hard to get into this. Like, it's cool. Like, it is a cool concept. I'm back. I have to start,
good.
Siding up for next semester. Sorry, there's, like, the little heart icon is in the way sometimes. I think signing up for next semester's class. Oh, that sucks. Oh, shit. The bike is smoking. We do not like tobacco use here on the Backpack Comics YouTube channel. Bad. If you smoke, you gotta learn how to quit. Why don't, like, tobacco-free cigarettes should sponsor me. Nice, man. Okay, so we need to go over near. We could fast travel over near. Okay, I'll do it. We'll fast travel. We learned how to fast travel. That's, you know, just a big plus. All right. Oh boy, I love zombie games. Dude, I like zombie games too. Wow! I like when the zombies like spawn right here and then they all like dance around the pole. Sounds like they're strippers. Even though I only played one zombie game my whole life. That's always the worst part of college is like signing up. Like it's so, I don't know, it just sucks, dude. Also, I'm waiting for a call right now. I might like have to pull over on the side of the road. Not there. That's actually parallel park. Do you guys know how to parallel park? I'm really good at parking from what people say, so. Let's see how, if it translates to the video game world. So maybe we go like this. Well, I don't ride a bike though. Okay, so how you parallel park is you go back. Perfect. That was a perfect parking job. Now let me answer this text message. It's like, geez, man. I think this thing is going to take me off my bike. I am very quick at typing, though. And that's how you get out of a parallel park situation. Let me actually mark this on the map. I call this one Marcus Map. Okay, this is, okay, let's see. Whoops. I have to take physics, but what, dude? But what? That's what we're all waiting for. Whoa. But yeah, I just, I was talking about this too. I just really don't like Deacon as like a protagonist. I don't think he's that cool. Like, yeah, he's, like, epic and stuff, but, like, I feel like this is too much like The Last of Us. That's my opinion. I know that's, like, a really bad take in this community. Not our community. Our community is fucking amazing. You never forget that shit. Fuck, are you kidding? Are you serious? My brother? Ride. Ride, get high. Come on. What song is that? I used to listen to that song all the time. Armed and Dangerous. I have to take physics, but my college doesn't offer it. They say to go to this other college 40 minutes away, and I can't drive, so that's out of the question. The fuck? Why don't they offer it? What? Dang, I'm not focusing. I'm gonna play Subway Surfers while watching this. That's fine, dude. That's how most people concentrate nowadays. Dude, you just summed up like an entire generation of people. This is called a Backpack Comics. You should subscribe if you haven't. I don't know, you should subscribe. Yeah, no, you should subscribe if you haven't. Oh, these, it's the bald guys. Do you guys remember the bald guys? I do. I've never forgotten them.
I'm shot! Ah, shit, almost. Yeah. Why don't you find the path?
Yeah, this guy's weird. It's community college. I don't know why they don't offer it, so I'm going to have to switch it for a bio class I have to take. Jesus, dude, that sucks. Oh, is that like a person? Or is that like a thing? I don't really know. I don't really know what that thing is. Oh, is that a sword of swords, though? I will take a damn sword of swords. You know I love my swords, too, dude. Do you like my sword, my diamond sword? I cannot afford my diamond sword. But that sucks, though. I wish they would have offered it. Community college kind of lit, though. I don't know. Speaking from experience, maybe.
Get in there.
There we go.
Yeah,
bring him low.
Ow, dude, you took a fucking bullet. That was crazy. Ow, my heart. My heart valve. See what you got. Oh, a ripper blade? I'll take that. Actually, I kind of like the machete. I feel like Pyramid Head.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this rolling to cover. Damn, dude, they were a good aim-ish. Not really. That was sarcasm. I quit. I lost my streak. Oh, goddamn. It's this bio class. It is a 230 to 520 class. See, those are the types of classes I take. Just because, like, I cannot wake up. I was doing this collab with Naz and Duck. Not the homie duck, but the supernatural duck. And, yeah, we were for 11. It was, like, 11. Oh, my God. I can't stop burping. It was 11:30 a.m. and I struggled to get up on time because I am not, contrary to popular belief, because everybody believes this, I am not an early bird. Because early birds, sometimes they don't catch the worm, you know? I don't.
I thought I saw something. I heard something.
It's called a pipe bomb. Do they even know where I'm at? I feel like they don't. I feel like they're making stuff up. Ha! Yeah, they need to stop making stuff up because they don't know what they're doing, and now they're starting to pay the price.
World, huh?
This is like actually stealthy. This is like actually, like, now I actually know how to play the game. This is sick jam. I love the sound of shooting zombies. These are real people too. The only problem is it's a 2-hour and 50-minute class. If it's an interesting subject, it doesn't matter, but Jesus, yeah, I think any class that goes on for that long is, it's hard to sit through. She's keta, what? She's ketamine? Is he tweaking? Ma'am, is he tweaking? Well, it doesn't matter if he's tweaking or not.
He's joining you. Hey, look, now you're found. Yeah?
Why were we really attached to the girl that much? I really don't remember. Like, we had like a few missions with her, and that was it. Are you guys attached to her? I don't even know. Like, I don't even remember. Okay, there's boys over there.
Hang on, Lisa.
We done boys.
No matter what they do to you, just hang on.
Yeah. Cool, I'm out in the open.
Open fire.
Ah, shit. Got two? I'm gonna use this gun. Okay. Oh, that guy. Oh, that guy's going bonkers. Yeah, dude, nice work, buddy. Oh my god, this guy's fighting with me. That's epic. I'm gonna loot.
I blend you with fire!
I'm gonna crouch walk away from you and show you how great your efforts are. I'm gonna dodge roll out of the way, show you how great your efforts are. That took a long time to kill him. My hours are like four. My classes are like 4 hours. I don't know why, but yeah. That is a little.
You are lost.
I'm shot. Wow, this is a really fast firing gun. It's probably the worst gun I've ever used in my entire life. It would be epic if Backpack got sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. I would instantly download the game. Dude, that would be pretty epic. I have to admit, I've heard they pay their creators well. I want a fast firing gun, I think that's what I want. I'm not sure, but it's on the menu. It could be on the menu. Who's to say? Let's search some bodies that we haven't searched, just in case we get some more ammunition. I think this will give us some ammo. That's it. I don't like the way he whisper talks to himself. It just doesn't sound right. Yeah, no. Maybe it's me. Maybe it's everyone. I just really don't like this character. I really don't like Deacon. I really don't like Boozer. I don't know enough about the wife. I think their relationship is cute. I think he is a diphole for leaving her. I feel like this is like a culmination of like every stream we have to talk about how he fucked up. Like how he just like, he did the wrong thing. Like, you know, like I feel like it is just like, he can't do anything better past that. Like now he's like, oh, I'm gonna save the girl. Why don't you just keep her in your custody the whole time instead of leaving her like across the state? Like she is pretty far across the state too. I don't know, that's just me, dude. I'm gonna read chat. Hey Copper, what's up, dude? I know if no one believes me, I can send a pic of my schedule for my classes. This class would be longer, but the lectures are online, but the lab is in person. Okay. I like classes like that. What's up, Copper? How you doing, man? Is that Copper? Dude, is that the famous, the world famous Copper Productions Incorporated? Why, I think it is. Leave a like, man. That's a like and a comment. Just using some new words, throwing some new stuff out here. Why would I run out into an open field? You'd think he would know better, but he... No, he doesn't. Alright, let's figure out where Elsie is. Where is Elsie? Leave a fucking comment, brother. Damn, we have a lot of AK ammo. Did he really see us from all the way over there? He ran away like a scared little cow fiend thing.
Good.
We have so many animals that watch this. It's like Leo the lion watches us. It's the ducks, the duck like sisters, and then the supernatural duck. We need like a cow. We need a cat. What else do we need? There are more animals we need. There are more animals in the kingdom. I'm gonna get his attention by doing this. Oh.
I'm coming, kid.
So he's leading us somewhere? Right there. Ah, heal. Dodge. Dodge again. Check this out. This is called not holding down the trigger so you have a better aim. Oh, he clipped the side of my chin. Dude, crouch, what are you, stupid? I've never, like, not once this entire game have I fired full automatic. Call this one, dodge around you. Shoot you a little bit more. Okay. I am gonna be ammo greedy and just do this really quick. Okay. I call this one run and slide. We're gonna read chat. Alright, I've got things to do. See y'all later. Bye. See ya, copper. Yeah, my friend is a lavender cow PFP. And I made the lavender cow for her. What? Moon. We need to get all the animals. It should be backpack farms. I used to know somebody who was whose whole internet shtick was they were like a cow, but they were an interesting friend. Maybe not the best friend. But that is to be rewritten. That's like a little lesson that I've been learning recently, is like, don't let one person ruin everything for you. That's something I like to do a lot, is let one person ruin things for me. Like Dark Souls 2. I let a lot of people ruin Dark Souls 2 for me, but in reality, it's not really that bad, is it?
Some of this.
Try my luck. I'm gonna get my shitty gun out.
Got him.
Nice, dude. That was crazy aim too. That was like a crazy frog. Oh my god, I have a name. Backpack's Zoo. I'm like a little zoo shepherd or whatever, a zookeeper. I literally looked for the wrong word with that one. I said reload, dude. Are you stupid? For all backpack animals, and they have little backpacks on the animals. That's really cute. That is very cute. I like that idea. Okay, Ellie. What happened, Ellie?
Oh Jesus, what have we done to you, Lisa?
I think they broke her brain.
Hey.
I think they hit her. They conquered her. Backpack hybrid.
Hey. Shut up.
Jesus.
It's me. It's Deacon. Remember, Deacon?
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Okay. All right.
That'd be fun to do, like an animal charity event. I've always wanted to do a charity event. Every single beer turned into an animal. I love animals, dude. What's you guys' favorite animal? I know ducks is probably gonna be a duck, but my favorite animal is a I really like wolves.
Don't stop, no matter what. You ready?
I really like wolves, and I like snakes a lot too, and tarantulas. Maybe I like too many animals. Maybe there's too many animals to love. Maybe that's a lesson, huh? Is that I thought that was a grenade launcher. I love goose. Okay, we got a duck and a goose lover. Am I like holding out here, or like what's the meme? Oh, some sort of sniper gun. Oh, look at this is a nice perch. I would live up here, dude. This is a beautiful perch. God, I would love that. I like ducks, turtles, frogs, dogs, cats. I like the. I agree. I'll take the sniper rifle just for now. Oh, is that a big medikate? Scrap inventory full. Nice, dude. We're actually like pretty. What's the word that the kids use? Kitted. Pretty kitted. Ooh, Tarkov streams. I would be so bad. I would have to play with friends. Why is this music so intense? Has anybody ever asked that? Ooh, quick scope. Dodge. Okay. I made a dumb face. Yeah, wrong neighborhood, kid. Check this out. Call this the Blade Chronicles. Oh!
Oh, yeah, I got you, daddy.
No, you didn't. You're dead, idiot. I'm not salty, you're salty. I really like turtles, too. Dude, I really want a, my cousin got a pet turtle, right? Now I want a pet turtle. They're calling him Timothy, like Timothy Chalamet. You know him, the guy that fucked the peach. He's not dating Zendaya. She just took a bullet. Holy fuck, he has a gun. But that's such a good name for a turtle. Timothy Chalamet. Chalamet, dude. How many times can I say it before you get the joke? It's such a good name for a turtle. And now I want a turtle. I don't know what I would name him. Probably Blibby. But I don't know, dude. I really want a turtle. I feel like my pets hate me for the names that I give them. Get out of my way, you little bitch. Like Skimpy. My cat's name is Skimpy.
Get to the visitor center now. Go.
My man took a million bullets.
Get to my bike. Run.
Skimpy, Stashy, Wolf, and Duchess. Actually, those aren't bad names. I named a cat iPad once, though. Thought that was pretty funny. Because it's like, why would you name it that? Like, I don't know. It's funny. OP. I love dogs and cats. The cat I want to get when I move out is a Maine Coon. Yeah, dude. Dude, they are. Oh, my friend Matt, not my cousin Matt, has two Maine Coons, and they are you okay? The most beautiful cats.
No. Listen to me.
They're the most beautiful cats, and they're so friendly too. Like, and they have nice coats. They do shed a lot. Like is the only thing. That's what he complains about.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
We did it. We rescued Lisa Lisa. I hope it just fast travels us there. Cool. Can I just fast travel over there? Cannot fast travel when on a mission. That is
Ricky.
Nice.
Ricky, come back.
Hey, let's be really like
Ricky,
daring.
Ricky, you still on this channel?
Ricky
Lost
Gervais.
Camp, come in.
I didn't know Ricky Gervais had a animated show.
What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
All right, let's deliver this punk, dude. I'm almost done with.
That's why I radioed you and not
Schizo. I haven't seen
all of
Stone Ocean yet. And I'm almost done with Stone Ocean. I'm watching the last half of it. I finished the Adventure Time.
She's been out here a long time.
Special, the Fiona and Cake special was so good. So good. If you haven't seen any Adventure Time, please watch it. If
you
haven't seen any of the new Fiona and Cake or the Adventure Time Distant Lands, please do it. I'm trying to go to LA Comic Con this year just because I think it'd be fun. I also heard somewhere through the grapevine that there might be an Adventure Time panel, so I'm trying to meet the creator of Adventure Time.
Like I said, Iron Mike,
that'd be amazing. Even some of the animators.
Look, don't let him bother you.
The creator of
Fiona
and Cake. Not the creator of Fiona and Cake, it's the same person, but
I
think that'd be really cool. I think Tom Kenny's gonna be there, Rain, whatever, the guy from The Office that plays Dwight is gonna be there,
Eddie.
Elijah Wood
doctor.
Is gonna be there,
tell her.
Lord of the Rings
Addie's,
man, Frodo,
medicine, Frodo. You know, to clean up those cuts.
What'd you guys
you
think of the
infected.
Original Lord of the Rings trilogy by J.R.R. Tolkien? It is J.R.R. Tolkien, right? I really love Lord of the Rings. I don't remember Frodo being such a little bitch, though, in the movies. Who is she? We've never seen her.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke.
That shit is crackhead eyes.
I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything.
Excuse me. Fucking rips her hands apart.
What's
what?
Wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was had a run in with some rippers. I had to.
Oh my God. Hey, Lisa.
What's the dad's fighting thing
Hi.
For? It's a
I'm
collaboration
Ricky.
Channel. It's going to be. Listen, I don't know
do
if you've
like
ever seen, like. Game Grumps Super Mega or Oni Plays,
it's
something that I could compare it to. It's just
world.
Me and a co-host, and we play video games and stuff. We're doing some games that
I'm
are longer form from
Lost
our
Lake.
Childhood. Like, how I stream longer form water. Games like these, we would just, like, play it as, like, a series and stuff. It's just, like, for more content. And then we also have a podcast for Dad's Fighting as well. You should check it out if you're interested. We already got a few podcast episodes up, I think.
Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
What a sentimental moment. Sorry, I really don't I don't really care. Flipping you? Yeah, dude. Flipping me. You're safe now. 50%. She's only 50% safe. What about the other 50%? Leave a comment, I guess. I don't know. So now we have to go all the way back over here. Thankfully, we cannot fast travel when we are in combat, and we are for some reason. God knows why. God knows how. Wowza! That's the catchphrase. Okay, now can we fast travel, please? Yes. I love fast traveling in games like this. It puts some hairs on my chest. It makes me feel alive.
You there? Hot springs to Deacon St. John.
Hi. Bye. Oh, cool. That's continuity, guys. I'm giving this game so much shit. It's not that bad. It's visually, it's beautiful. The gunplay is okay. It's a little difficult for me, but I think the gameplay is fun. We really need a cutscene for that? Hello, Deacon? Okay. I was like, dude. Are we just supposed to sleep? Oh, that's a nice... That's a good mission, dude. Just lay down. Kick off my boots. Go to sleep. Take a little sleeping nap. What?
They're coming. They won't know. Wait, they're on me.
Sugar?
Boozer, what's going on?
No!
How'd you get in here?
Oh, Boozer.
Stay right there.
We should have killed you. We should have killed you. We should have killed you, Boozer. We should have killed you, Boozer. Boozer, we should have killed you. We should have...
Come on, come with you. Take on, buddy.
No, I will not! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Just put him down. Put him down.
No,
who is he?
I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You get blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
You left your wife for this. For a fucking bald piece of shit.
Sorry about that.
Shut up.
I'm trying to blow your head off.
I ought to blow your head off, dude. I ought to blow you. You know? What the fuck? No, I want ammo. Jesus. Didn't even give me ammo. It's fine. It's fine.
Easy. Hey, watch the steps. I got this.
What is he, 40? Just push him down. Oh my god. 40. You know? I'm in like 70.
Yeah, I know.
Go, 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 go. Come on. They love taking time.
I could hear him, Deke.
I know. It's okay.
I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps pounded in my head.
I know, it's
boots.
Okay.
Just a few more steps.
He does not look like he needs help walking down the stairs. Looks like he's got it himself. A Latin.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn.
Can we revoke
walk.
His Latin I card? I think he's white.
Walk.
I don't think he's Latin.
Okay. Okay.
He looks white. I don't know really what he
I
is.
Just,
to me, he looks white.
Happened.
He could
I
be.
Saw him. Yeah. Now come on.
He could
come
be
on.
A Latin
Get
man.
Get on. We gotta go.
Get on. Come on, dude.
Wait.
I'm not running a fucking daycare
wait.
Service.
What? Where are we going? I don't.
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head, right?
Yeah. Of the blood poisoning.
Yeah. Okay. That'd be good.
It's 1.8 kilometers.
Where are we going?
It's 1.8 kilometers.
You remember
dude,
when
that is
we
not
first
a short
rode
ride.
Out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah.
I wish, like, at the end of the day, I wish he was just fucking Boozer. I wish he was plowing Boozer's cheeks every night, because that would make
so
me feel better that they were in
the
love,
moon,
rather than him choosing his wife over this fucking loony,
tune, coming.
Dude.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did.
Coming
so
in, it came so fast,
said,
it
you know,
left
walking,
some residue on my
and
face.
Running, it's too late.
Wow. You know who really likes Oregon?
Naz.
Naz loves
watching
Oregon.
The freaks.
Do I like Oregon?
Watching
never
them
been.
All come, thousands
maybe
of
vacation
them.
Soon? I don't
and
know.
Those,
maybe. That'd be nice.
All those dumb shits just got
oh.
swallowed up.
Yeah. I remember.
That's
you see a thing like that, it's only a matter of time.
Maybe I should do a deep dive on this game. I feel like I'd get a lot of hate, though.
Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... Wait, do you know why we keep going?
Maybe not. Oh, here.
No.
Because can I get off my bike? There's sticks.
Yeah.
I wanted to get the sticks, but it's okay.
I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering,
this is too cheesy for me. I just don't think this game is for me.
But I know I'll be coming home soon.
Yes, oh, how the gays have gone past. Hello, Jody. Welcome to the stream.
Like the enemies that we are battling.
We're at the corniest part of the game. I think Deacon is about to propose to Boozer. I really hope it's just leading up to that. Like, I've always, like, if he's just like, oh, I've always loved you, I really want to spend the rest of my days. It's a good song. It's just like, this is so cheap. I'm not attached enough to the characters. Like, don't get me wrong, folk music is nice. I like a good folk song every now and again. But I just think this is a little too cheesy. With the soldier's eyes. I sound like a cheese ball, like, almost every stream. With the soldier's eyes. I wish he would have killed Boozer. Maybe that's what we're taking. We're taking him to a beautiful tree where he can lay one last time. The day's gonna be gone with this one, yeah. The series might be gone after this one. Alright, ready? We're gonna do a donut. The days are gone. Whee! Whoa, watch out, Boozer. Wow. Check this out, Boozer. I think we are going to put him down. I'm really glad if that's the case. That or marry him, dude. I don't care. I don't care. Please kill him. That makes a lot more sense. Why do you think... Dude, days gone. I get it, because the days have... They're behind us. Ugh. Days are gone, you could say.
Stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and just stroll into the infirmary. Just sick of it.
How is his facial hair not grown back, the other dudes? Or his hair? Or maybe he's bald.
Deke.
No, it looks like he can still grow hair. I don't know.
He'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey.
He'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
What?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Pull my finger. All right, let's How's it looking out there? Hiding. Okay. Let's go back. So I can't use weapons.
Close as fuck out here.
Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here. We're supposed to guard the camp. Wander around jerking off. Cooking rippers. Oh, against the two of us.
Yeah, God forbid we jerk off even for a second.
No.
Alright, so the days, I'm starting to realize the days are a little gone. They're behind us now. But we still very much so are not gone, and we're gonna make the most of the days that we have left. Like a true human. True human fashion. Oh, like a true human. Is day gone? Day's gone? Are they? I don't know. Where the fuck are the rocks? A rock. Alright, I'm inside. Inside the camp. A rock.
What'd you find?
Cool. I really don't like this. The sea missions are fine. I'm just not very good at them, I don't think.
That was a rock.
Now it's a what?
Someone's here. Anything?
Who? Who's here? Is it Deacon? Deacon St. Roddy St. James? It's from Flushed Away. That's a good movie. How many people have seen Flushed Away? I think it's a really good movie. I think that one's like worth seeing. Out of all like the early animated movies. It was just such a weird, like, why'd they make that, you know? It's like such a weird movie.
Rock?
The fuck? The rock? Or what?
Something's here.
How the hell are you gonna keep the peace with a bunch of crazy ass lunatics who got themselves?
I could have voice acted for this game. Did you hear that? That's pretty good. I don't know. I thought it was good. Maybe you didn't, but I did. Isn't what I think all that matters? I don't know. I'm still figuring that out. Take it out of rock.
What the hell was that?
I make as much noise as I possibly can while I roll. Like, no one's gonna hear that.
Something's out here.
That was a rock.
Oh, hey,
what
fuck.
Was that?
Oh. What if I went to this bush? And then I go to this bush? And then I go to this bush?
What the? Oh, shit.
Oh shit, it's the fucking colonel. Who's the colonel? Oh, he's a cowboy. He's not a colonel, he's a cowboy. Okay.
Raymond,
it's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. Rippers are gonna
rip. Whoops. It sounds like your average Batman impression.
I know someone's out here. Martha.
And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp
Pioneer. Just throw that all the way over there and see what happens.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those radio broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening
Something's
to that
here.
Job.
Hey, you! Spotted. What the hell you doing there?
Guess who got too cocky? Oh, cool. That's cool that we get to restart. Oh, no. From here is fine. Here is fine. Here, I'm gonna speedrun this. Days Gone, number one fan, Backpack Comics, everyone. Okay, now we're here.
Iron Mike.
See, that was not bad. That was fine. That was fine. That was good. Even. I'm excited, dude. I'm watching some nostalgic old movies today. I'm really excited to do that, as well as some anime. I really need to finish that one show, Samurai Champloo. I think I am just gonna bite the bullet and finish it tonight. I think I am just gonna finish it tonight. I'm excited. I really don't want it to end, and I think that's like part of the reason why I haven't like watched or finished that anime yet. But I think I need to do that.
I heard one of those radio free orbit
broadcasts. Stop yawning. Oh yeah, I forgot. I finished JoJo's. Oh, what do you think of JoJo's, dude? How was JoJo's? If one was coming at him with a butcher knife. What did you think of all that? I just need to finish Jolene's arc and then I'm done. All done with that. All that in a dime sack. Where's the paper at? I have to wait for these bozos to go in to the Iron House. It was peak. It was peak, dude. My friend just started watching One Piece, and he's like, "Yeah, this is like the best thing ever." Like ever.
You can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it. You snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing.
There it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
So I have like a lockpick I could use. Can I mess with the breakers? There's some boys over there. Okay. Let's figure it out. I really like, what is my, Evangelion has to be my favorite, but I have to say that Cowboy Bebo is also really good. Come on, Deacon. You can knife quicker than that. And better, too.
Not so hard.
Nice, dude. Nice. We're in. Seems a lot brighter on the inside. I wonder if they have, like, their home windows tinted. Can you do that? Can you tint your home windows? That's something I don't even know. I don't think anyone's ever asked that. I might be the first person to ask if I can tint the windows of my house.
Damn it.
Oh.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you.
No,
my
no,
way
what,
out.
The what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Okay. Why is there a code? What?
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed.
No shit. I can't believe they added the new season of Demon Slayer on Netflix. I started watching it on episode 7. I need to watch the, I need to finish season 2, and then I need to watch the new one. There's a lot of anime I need to watch. I'm going back to watching, like, 90s anime just because,
I fucked up.
Sorry, I got invested for, like, 1 second.
Bring him in.
It's a lot that I really want to watch. I really want to watch,
what is it?
Yes, we can.
I have a list.
Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks.
Let's look at this list that I talk so much about.
A man is sick.
It is. Oh, I wanted to watch Fully Cooley.
We have to look out for each other.
And
baby is all we got.
Devilman. I need to finish Berserk. And
come on, I'll give you a ride.
Greenwood? I don't remember that one.
Which way we
There's
head?
A lot. Oh, and Lane. I really want to watch Lane. Dude, Lane. Yeah. Oh, man. That's just so oversaturated now, but it's a really good anime. Like, I feel like everybody knows about Lane. Before, I used to, like, no one knew about Lane. I got in trouble for watching that one time because my parents didn't want me watching it. But, dude, Lane is so fucking awesome.
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Mine isn't really that fancy. I think I only have, like, 2 upgrades on it. All right, let's a go-go. Wake me up before you go-go. Oh, I've been watching Chills as well. Chills Top 10. Dude, oh my god, those videos are such a trip.
It's just
like,
doing?
He'll show you like the scariest thing ever. Like, some of them are like obviously fake and it's crazy, like the shit that he says.
No.
And some of them are like
it,
they are
Ricky.
Very
what
convincing.
The hell? Why not?
I personally...
Believe in
like spirits and stuff like that.
A few days ago,
but it's like shit, the stuff that he says will be like, if that were me, I would have gotten the hell out of there before it even appeared. Like, he just, you know how Chills talks. He just has that voice. He has that crazy voice.
They said she ran off.
But
Jesus.
Yeah, fucking wild, man.
Wolves, freaks, rippers.
Whoa, look at us turn.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
What?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
You know it, Deke.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forest for years when I found
Deacon.
Her. Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
What, like, why, what stage of, like, apocalypse is this where everyone's just, like, so, like, functional? Everyone seems so functional in this, like...
Sir, hey. Get back. Don't make me blow your goddamn
Loser.
Head off.
It's me.
No, get back! Oh.
Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Oh, okay.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hold on.
Hey.
That's right. How you
dude,
doing?
He is such a burden, dude, this guy.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do? Huh?
I don't know.
A world where Oppenheimer becomes Barbie. I think the guy who played Oppenheimer is going to be in the next Barbie movie. I think that's fucking awesome, dude.
Right?
I liked both. I liked both a lot.
If you let you.
Oh. And this month.
Come on, just help FNAF. Me get him back to
the new FNAF movie comes out, dude. The only FNAF movie, but the new FNAF movie comes out. I'm really fucking excited for FNAF, dude. That's just gonna be awesome. Like, I'm really fucking hyped for FNAF, dude. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be sick. Yeah, it's gonna be sick nasty, man. Alright. Let's fix Boozer up. Alright, hop on, puppy. Get on top, honey. Oh. Oh, I thought I was gonna ride with her. I was like, yeah, that's okay. We've been spending a lot of time together.
Where are we going? Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
Yeah.
No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp.
Okay, then jump off, dude. Hop off.
Not
sick. I don't care.
Damn it, Boozer, it's just for a
I
want to
go
days.
See it opening day about the corner with my friends.
No, you know what it's like there.
I was going to see
it
opening day, but I work,
springs.
So and I don't want to call off work
Iron
for
Mike.
Now.
Remember him?
So
Iron
I am,
He's going to get us killed. Sid, that was a long time ago.
I am,
seeing
it
up.
Probably,
they
like,
got more people.
A few days later.
Gonna
I'm not going to, like, $2 Tuesday like I usually do. But I'm excited to see what becomes of it. I'm probably going to see it opening day. Fuck yeah, dude.
She'll take care of it. That's
exciting.
Days.
I really hope it's good. I know.
Right,
it's going to be good. It's
like
going to be
said,
good. I just hope they don't ruin
get
it.
Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Oh, nice, bitch. Now what? It might try for Halloween. It just depends on everyone's schedules. Ooh.
Okay, so... I'm gonna go back and check on him and
make
sure he's
not
okay.
Shake this case of the yawns. Oh my god. Is this stream too relaxing? Leave a comment.
And until he can ride, I mean.
Yeah, I really want
to
watch.
How long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics.
Hey, y'all. Hey, old River. What's up, dude?
It's not enough.
How you doing, man? How you been?
Iron Mike lets you stay. Your friend will have a chance.
I hope... You are doing well. I don't know why I had to do it like that. I don't know.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
Gotta follow the feller.
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap.
Somebody that I used to know. Someone that I used to know. That's all we've got. But you didn't have to cut me off.
I've heard about him doing shit like that
to himself.
I really
like that song. There was a Hatsune Miku and SpongeBob cover, and there was a Neko Arc and Peter Griffin cover of both the same song. It was crazy how, like, decent it was.
Guess Tucker should have
made. I like that song, too. They never really made music past that.
He doesn't get it.
Which kind of sucks, because I thought they were good artists. The people who made Somebody That I Used to Know. Hey, Grippy, what's up? I'm good. I'm glad you're good, dude. Amazing to see you. I agree, Matt, the wise. Like, it's amazing to see Old River in such a calming stream. I really like that song, though. This is a beautiful cabin. Jesus, I would love to even set foot one day in here. Oh, it's a hotel. Okay.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough.
He's a little bone sucker.
Weight,
sucks people's
cripple.
Hard bones.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
I would like to formally apologize for my tardiness. I was like, dude, you are fine, Grippy. I hope your grocery shopping adventure was awesome, dude.
All right, enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you put that shit away.
What was that face?
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know.
Wow. I never seen a hotel like that. Yeah, dude, a little cabin in the woods.
He done any worse than you?
Cabin.
Ricky, how about me?
Oh.
We've all been out in this shit, Schizo.
Schizo.
We've all done things we're not proud of.
Well, some fun Halloween stuff. Didn't buy any of it though. Relatable. I'm like, no, I will, dude, I will get a cart full of Halloween shit, and then I'll be like, wait, I don't fucking need this. And I'll just not take any of it. I still haven't gone to Spirit. I think I'm going this Sunday or next Sunday. I went, and then I was like, oh shit, it's closing in like an hour. And then I was hungry, and I was like, no, never mind. Today's not the day.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
So, I bet everyone in this game has guns, even the babies. Dude, everybody has guns in this game, even the baby. The fuck off of me. Do we get to play as a new character? Oh, no, we don't. I was like, that'd be cool. Can I heal myself? Nice. Who is this guy, Captain Crunch?
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
We lied.
How long you been drifting? You and Bill.
I don't know.
Bill? His name is Boozer. Why I oughta.
Folks don't put
but it's officially the monk of the monk of spooky, the month of spooky. I'm very excited to start playing some horror games. I don't think those. Yeah, that walk cycle was really bad.
If you give Boozer what he needs,
I'm going to call with friends, dude. Good luck. Like I said, on scoring some tickets to the FNAF movie.
I want you to know that as soon as
I think like I bought tickets yesterday and they were like already almost sold out. It's like crazy, like the hype for all of this.
There's a camp up there near some.
Whoops. No, not the babies, dude. No.
Go on, leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Okay.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
We have all done things. Isn't that so true? Gear up for the ride unlocked. Oh, that's a cool looking bike. It's one of those cool looking bikes I've been hearing so much about. I get it. Sherman's camp is crawling. Talk to Adderall. And I got a new skill point. Nice, dude. What's survival do? I don't ever use survival vision. That is very useful, though. A thorn at my side. A thorn at my little side, dude. We got tier 2. We're not going to look at any of those perks. So we don't even know, man. We don't even know. All right, let's go talk to Adderall and figure this out. But, yeah. Got a lot of shit that I really want to watch, but I ain't got no time. After this stream, I am going straight into editing to get the new video out. I'm trying to get the series up. I'm also trying to get the vlogs up. Like, get this channel automated again. And then for the last of the week, just draw thumbnails.
Actually, we're running low on everything.
What?
I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Yeah, eventually we're going to run out of everything,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum.
Laudanum.
I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp.
Camp.
Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Eat some pills and Deacon. Add a little eyeball spice. Dude, I don't know why they don't do that. Just put an eyeball in a little thing. What are the things called with the, you know, like they have salt and pepper and you go. They do it at Olive Garden. They do it. And then they're like, just tell us when you want me to stop. And then they'll just like stare at you until you say stop. They're like. I love Olive Garden. The endless breadsticks are probably the best sticks. A grinder. I wanted to say a grinder, but then I was like, no, grinders are for like marijuana. Or at parties. Ayo, I haven't been to a party in years. What am I talking about? But yeah, like someone who grinds.
Is someone on this channel? O'Brien, is that you?
O'Brien?
Yeah.
What's O'Brien doing? Yes, a grinder. Thank you, Crippy.
Sarah.
I need a grind. I need a good grinder in my life.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but first you gotta do something.
Cool.
You need something from me?
What? Why does he need something from me, huh? What do you think I am? Some sort of charity case? Come on, huh? Oh, I need to finish the bear as well. I still haven't finished season 2. Again, there's a lot of shit. You know what? I think I'm gonna start dedicating some time into finishing some fucking shows. I've been, I've been postponing a lot of stuff because I've been working on, like, so much that now that I think that, now that the Dad's Fighting Project is released, that was a really cool drift. Ew. That, now I think I'm going, oh!
God damn it, not now!
Oh, you little bats, Magoo.
They got him. They got him.
Shut up. Guess who's next? Guess who's next? Guess who's next? Guess. Ew. Little freak. I need to start watching shows that I haven't finished because I love watching TV. And relaxation is a form of productivity. Not relaxation, rest is a form of productivity. That's something that doesn't make sense to me and will continue to not make sense to me forever, but I'm learning it. Last night, yeah, 9 hours of sleep last night. That was the most sleep I've gotten in 3 months. 9 hours.
Should do it.
I usually get 4 hours of sleep. But I'm really glad I was able to get that much sleep last night. Oh yeah, I have this. Probably not gonna waste a bullet on that. Woo! 9 hours. Woo! Woohoo! Woohoo! I don't know what that's from, but I've been quoting that a lot.
Gotta find a way inside.
All right. What's up, Freddy Freakit, all the way over here?
Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Got one. It's fine. Look at the chunks. They got like 8 hours. It felt so foreign. Why does everyone deprive themselves of sleep? Isn't that weird? Like, we choose to work on like little things instead of like doing shit that we should actually be doing. Cool. I set myself on fire. Cool. I dodged you. I'll use my meat cleaver. Ah! I think they know where I'm at. It's like every TV show, they're always like, I think they know where I'm at. They're like, oh, I think they saw me. I think I'm supposed to jump building from building. Dude, they're so dumb. Yeah, I need to get into that building. I just need to find a way onto the roof. Okay. This is doable. I usually don't say that, but this is doable. Is everybody else like a night owl? I'm like up until like usually like 5 a.m. doing shit. Maybe you guys aren't up that late, but fucking like it is such a vibe, man. It is such a vibe to sleep in that or to stay up that late, get a bunch of shit done. Oh, I got some electric jizz. Wow. Boeing! That's my new catchphrase. I don't know what I'm supposed to do in that situation. I'm going crazy, man. Jeez. Me be up at 5 a.m.? I would never. Oh, thank God. I thought you would. Sure is a relief to know that you aren't. Here we go, the magic ladder. I've heard of this. It's called the magic ladder. Okay. How about we go up the magic ladder, Deacon? How about we not fuck around? Goodbye, gotta have a break. And if you haven't, like, subscribe, or just even leave an eyeball comment. Maybe you can nod your head if you're lazy. Just leave me a little head nod if you're feeling a little lazy that day. That's cute. See you, dude. Thank you for joining, man. That was epic, man. I'm glad that we missed. Ah. Ah. Jesus. What are we playing for? That was weird. What? Okay. We got a ninja defuse this guy. Nice. When are we doing our Fortnite session, Krippy? We haven't played Fortnite until like 12 p.m. from 1 a.m. in like so long. The battle pass sucks, dude. Like I hate to say it personally, but the battle pass is ass. Not. The battle pass is not very good. I'm not a big fan of it. I've come to terms with it. That it is just not a good season of Fortnite. I thought this season was gonna be good compared to the other ones, but it's just the same level of bad. I know, I haven't played in a couple of days actually. Yeah. Grab it, you idiot! God, what do I do? Ew. There has to be some magic freaking tool. Or actually, can I use a hunter's vision? How do I use hunter's vision again? Okay, there's some points of interest. Oh! That loophole is fun, TBH. Game soon, maybe? I don't know, maybe. Bitch! Open. Open says me, dude. Who says? I do. Me. Okay, we gotta figure it out. Yeah, I heard that they added lightsabers back into Fortnite too. I'm interested, man. I'm interested. I really feel like it. Why would they put this convenient ladder up here? Just to like not, you know? What if we really glitched it, man? Lightsabers are back, yes. I think I saw Duck. Duck doing that. Can I move this? Is there really no way up here? Oh, was it really that easy? Professional Let's Player Backpack Comics, everyone. Let me take a whole magazine out just to reload one bullet.
Down here.
All right.
Not much left. This place has been picked over clean.
Come on, you got this, Deacon. What is this shit?
Listen, knife. This is it. Got to get it back to Addy.
It was all for Lipton? For a Lipton knife? Oh man, it hurts. When it hurts, it hurts. It's all for some Lipton fucking tea, dude. It's not even that. Do you guys like Lipton tea? I don't think it's the best. I'll say it first. I like green tea, man. I'm like more of a green tea-er-son. Green tea is just so good. It's good for your lungs. As someone who doesn't smoke, that it's perfect for my lungs, dude. It also tastes good. Also tastes very, very good. This feels like a tree I should be able to get. Am I out of run sauce?
I got that knife you were looking for.
No, I'm not.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
Oh wait, I don't have. Well, can I just craft arrows for next time? That's okay. Or can I fast travel back there? I think I might be able to, right? Fast travel, clear infestations in this area. That really sucks, dude. Oh, clear infestations. Do this, do that. Vroom, vroom. Let's get the fuck out of here. Huh? Clear nest, 1 out of 3. I have no clue where these other nests are. Alright. Let's deliver these meds back. Yeah, it's crazy how addicted I was to Fortnite. Now I feel like I've kind of grown out of it a little bit, especially like since the battle pass is like But I already spent the money on it. I didn't spend the money on it. I just like used the last battle pass to kind of finance this battle pass. But it's like at the same time, I just want to get my money's worth out of it and get everything, which is gonna take a while. I did that during the what was it event. It's not Demon Hunter. It's not the Yu Yu Hakusho.
I was in my classroom.
Jujutsu Kaisen. I did that. I didn't even like the show. I just wanted the skins because they looked really cool, and I like the design of the backpack and the owl.
Hey.
The owl glider.
Here's that knife you were looking for.
Oh.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
There's no problem at all, really. I didn't think it was. Yeah. All right, what next? I have an hour left of stream. What next? Ow. Animal Crossing starting up next week, though. I'm really excited about that. That's something I am very, like, hyped for, is Animal Crossing. I always get the battle pass, so I always finish it. Amen. I feel like you have to, just to get your money's worth out of it. I just wish I had more time to play. And I don't want to stream that game either, because it's like, I don't know, there's such like a, that's just like a weird thing to stream that game. I don't feel like a lot of people in the community would enjoy a stream of Fortnite. Woo, Animal Crossing, woo, yeah. I feel like Fortnite isn't just like everyone's cup of tea, so I wouldn't want to stream it and force people to watch it. Just so I can get further ahead in my fucking battle pass. I'm also, I'm a lot better than I was before, but I'm still like not the best. I want to be like
bunch of murderers and vagrants.
Shit.
Nice aim, dude. And we're doing Mortuary's Assistant also for stream. I need to find it. I have a bunch of games that we could possibly do. I just need to figure it out and wonder which one I would rather have like as a finite series on the channel and which one I would rather have like as a streamy. So I just need to figure that out. Jesus. That was not our best look, but we look good in high heels, so we gotta do it. Let's see if we can, defeat these crooks. Oh, I just got done, I guess I have been binging some shows, but I've been watching, Fairly Odd Parents and SpongeBob, because I'm 12. Very good show. Mortuary's Assistant. Yeah, dude. It's an awesome game. I played it at, 3 a.m. a few nights ago. Holy fuck, that is so much fun. I've never played it before. I'm glad that I have a grasp of it before going into it. It'll probably be on Dad's Fighting later, which is our new collaboration channel. It's a pin link. If you haven't checked it out yet, you should check it out. It's me and Bloopachoop playing a plethora of games, 2 videos a week, and a podcast bi-weekly. What? That is crazy. Hi, Pipe. Mortuary's Assistant is surprisingly scary. It's a very good game, too. I really like it. That is all. And we're already up to the next marker. I feel like we actually did make like a decent amount of progress this playthrough. So for all these fucking cutscenes that I just really don't care about.
I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out,
I'll send you to mark off my to-do list. I'll do that while this plays. I don't know. Do you guys care?
I don't have time to explain it right now, but
I'm wrong.
That's why I need your help.
Oh, he needs our help.
Yeah. What? Just take it. It's
a little green bag. I did that.
We're out of time. Look,
all right, I'm gonna lurk while I eat. I'm very hungry, dude. I'm getting really hungry too.
Deacon St. John,
have fun lurking, my friend.
Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna
I did that. I did that. I'm going to do that. I'll do that. I did that. I'm proud of myself for that. These are the things I need to do. I'll do those two things too.
You don't even know my name. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien.
Excuse me, I got some shit.
It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch.
Have a fun lurk, Crippy.
Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
You gotta wait a while, my brother.
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah,
I'm here.
Hi.
Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What?
What do you want?
I want a blocker on my channel. No, not on this channel. I meant like a private line.
Why?
I want people to check this channel out. I don't know. Man, I'm ambitious. I have ambitions.
Then why don't you ask them?
Why don't you ask them, dude?
Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
Beautiful
mission. World ends, and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
Mandy's house.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Okay, what are we doing?
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LCS landing sites.
A little shooter's range.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have
some. Oh, there's a silencer.
O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it, too.
Why can't we use a silencer? Silencers aren't really that silent at the end of the day. That's something you learn while playing these games. Well, something you learn in real life, even, perhaps. But they aren't. They make a really loud sound. You have to be kind of far away from them to be effective at all. Oh. I thought he would just kind of jump onto his bike. I still want a motorcycle. That hasn't changed. I still would really like to ride a big hog everywhere. But
Drifter, one of our heroes is heading towards your position. Now you have to follow.
I don't know. I don't know if I'll ever get a motorcycle. That'd be cool, though.
Just go. Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right.
Maybe. I don't know. What? Follow the helicopter. Oh, jeez.
Son of a bitch!
I hate these fucking missions so much. Follow this. Do that. Turn this way. Do that.
Shit chasing choppers down for you.
I wonder how far I am in the game.
The destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Whee!
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
No, dude, we're not fucking secret agents.
I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Can you really follow a helicopter like this?
O'Brien,
I feel like they go so fast.
Good. I have their coordinates now. Okay.
All right.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guide. Like
all right, run.
I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. You record everything they're doing.
Jump over.
Okay, so
Jesus,
did
you see that shit?
LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector.
A pocket pussy?
Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Which stands for piled high and deep.
Huh.
You still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo.
Oh.
All of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken.
Okay, so we gotta get. This is gonna be tight.
Just gotta be it.
Let's just say that.
What the hell are you guys doing out here?
God, we're really busting our dick for this guy. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Okay, now we gotta figure this shit out, man. We gotta get all the way over there. I'm either getting better at stealth missions or starting to care less about how much you fuck up. Can I get a... Do I have rocks? Yeah, I do.
Yeah, it looks like this all the time. I heard something. I thought I saw someone.
What? Who? Oh, shit. Me. That's who. Fucking chuck a rock.
Anyone else hear that?
Anyone else? No, just me. Alright, go over here. I'm going to go maybe out. Ooh, out there would be nice. But I'm just gonna kinda. Oh, this is nice. Just going through this house, dude. Beautiful. Field note 207. Okay, there's a guy over there. My laptop fell asleep. Jesus. Oh, can I just hear him from here?
Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears.
Oh yeah, this is perfect. This is exactly where I need to be.
It's
amazing, man.
Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study.
Yeah. Whatever. So there's like an area where the government is still active, and then there's an area where it's not, and it's just like, do whatever the hell you want.
What the hell, Orion? What's wrong?
All right.
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
It's out there. They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you
the boys?
Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever?
Stop or we'll shoot!
What? How did I get caught? Who caught me? I did nothing. Nothing caught me. I can run through a house if I so please, dude. Oh, it started me over here. That's nice. That was nice of them. I'll just throw a coin to them for that one.
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive. They're not my boys.
Oh, they're your boys, all right.
What you guys like to call yourselves, drifters? Don't you kill the infected? Okay.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Now we will open fire.
This is the last mission. I'm also starving, but this is the last mission. All right, Freddy Freaker, everyone.
What the hell?
Okay, yeah, let's go nice and slow.
What's wrong?
He who, nice.
While it was still alive. They're not my boys. Civilian, I am not going to ask you again.
I'm rushing through this. I need to just stop. I just need to take a breath and stop. And then we'll beat the game. We'll beat the game. Easy peasy. Switch to easy mode? Suck my ass, dude, for even thinking about asking me that. Look.
Anyone else hear that?
No.
Hello, Brian.
Go over here.
What's wrong? Hey,
tell you what's wrong.
We authorized to
shoot. We can be friends now.
On sight.
Why can't I just kill them? Think about how easy this game would be if you could have free will. Does anyone remember free will? I don't know. Maybe not. I'm using the rocks.
Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive. They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever?
Over here.
Yeah, I
can't. Put that rock over there.
Hearts open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Running out here. We did it, guys. We did it. We snuck.
Yeah.
We actually snuck. Jesus. Sneaking an organ is not easy. That's a good title. I'm gonna hopefully remember that for
Brian.
The next stream if I
Brian.
Play this game again. Nice, dude. Let's get on our bike and go back
to
camp. How about that? I remember you got caught,
Brian,
dude.
Talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Nice. I need your help. I remember. I don't know.
Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
Alright, guys, well, that's gonna be the end of this stream for today.
This is
we're gonna lightly ride over to the next area.
Hell no! I don't gotta listen to that bullshit.
I don't know if we are going to stream this game again or if I'm going to end the series. We have a lot of series going on at the same time now and a lot of projects that I want to start anew. So we'll just see like how we feel about the series. If you guys like really are enjoying the series, just let me know and I'll keep playing it. If not, I think I am going to abandon the series, perhaps in the next episode. But you guys will have to stay tuned for that. Thank you guys all so much for tuning in. And with that, my name is Backpack Comics, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Have a nice night. Bing. Bong. I can't switch screens. Bye. Thank you for watching.